Next up, I'd like to welcome Senior Product Marketing Manager Harshita Murthy to the studio. Welcome, Harshita.
Thanks, Sonia. It's great to be here.
Awesome. She's also on my team, which is exciting. All right, so let's go ahead and get started. I would love for you to tell our audience how the latest innovations powered by AI and advanced processing are driving advances in hybrid work.
Yeah, in the new hybrid world, it's paramount to build an experience that recreates the feeling of everyone being in the same room, even when they are miles apart for better collaboration. So here's what we did. We took our most powerful Surface device ever, Surface Laptop Studio, and created immersive audio and video experience with advanced AI and audio processing capabilities.
Ooh, I'd love for you to dive a little bit deeper how it works.
Yes, first of all, we built our very own Surface AI face detection algorithm. It perfects exposure and lighting for you on video calls, enhancing your face even in the toughest light conditions, so you always look great on camera. In fact, our AI dev team used the GPU power on this device to build out the prototype out of the neural networks, and the results are stunning. Secondly, online conversations with colleagues feel more like they're face-to-face because your voice is captured more clearly. Thanks to the powerful studio mics, you can be heard clearly even when others are talking simultaneously, all made possible through voice clarity, an audio processing feature that delivers a more natural voice capture with richer tones and crisper details, whether you're sitting, standing, or walking around in your room.
I love it. So how can a developer who has an application that leverages a microphone, how can they leverage this technology? Yeah.
As a developer working on audio stream, there are multiple streams available for different purposes. If the developer does not specify any audio stream, then the default is the other. Every audio stream has its own functionalities, and we included the voice clarity effect in the communications audio stream.
Awesome. So as a developer, if they need to get voice clarity into their applications for users using Laptop Studio, all they have to do is use the communication stream category?
Yes, it's as simple as that. The general guidance that I would give to the developer community is, first get a controllable system effects list, find out what effects exist for different OEMs, and then make a decision on which stream they would like to use, and some may even decide to customize it.
Awesome. Okay, so shifting gears a little bit. I know we have a ton of great Surface devices. I'm only slightly biased, but which device is the most ideal for developers? Which Surface device?
Definitely Surface Laptop Studio.
Awesome, why is that?
One of the unique things about this device is its flexible form factor. With different postures, it allows you to do different things. The very first thing is, on the laptop mode, the typing on this device feels great. It feels natural, it sounds great, and the key travel is perfect. And we also have the haptics touchpad, which is our largest touchpad yet. And then with just a few gestures, intuitive gestures, you can navigate or simply create using the entire touchpad. And now you will notice with just a light movement, I can transition it into stage mode, which is perfect to be used as a third screen when I'm connected to multiple 4K monitors. Or even a developer can use this in just to watch movies or just games when they have code compiling in the background. And now you will see the third mode when I transition this all the way flat into the studio mode, which is perfect for inking. Here, I can quickly grab my Surface Slim Pen 2, which is just underneath the device here. And as soon as I open it, Windows recognizes this and presents me with multiple inking options. Here, I'll just go ahead and quickly choose whiteboard. The developer can use this to ink, get their ideas across, use this for architecture diagrams, or even collaborate with their friends or colleagues. So as I start inking on this device, the tactile feedback comes to life, which mimics the feeling of pen on paper, which just feels incredible. So overall, I would say this is a powerful device. That's also because we completely redesigned the thermal module on this device with two fans and large side vents so that the customers and users can continue to use powerful applications in the background while they continue to do heavy lifting in the foreground as well. So I would say this is a great device with H-class processor, with flexible form factor and NVIDIA GPU. This is a great device for creators, developers, and artists.
Yeah, I love it. And one of my other favorite features is the pen. It's magnetically attached and charging at the same time. It's awesome. So where should our audience go to learn a little bit more?
Yes, head to our Microsoft Surface YouTube channel, where we do a deep dive into automated testing framework in Android foldables and go behind the scenes and learn how the engineers built our most powerful Surface device ever.
Awesome. Thank you so much for joining me today, Harshita.
Thanks.